Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. iOS 18 developer beta is available. Have you updated your iPhone to iOS 18 and enjoyed some new features? One of my favorite features in iOS 18 is lock apps that can protect our privacy. What about you? As we all know, the iOS beta version may have bugs and unstable that will affect your daily use. So this video will show you how to downgrade iOS 18 beta to iOS 17. Let's get started. Before downgrading your device, you need to do something first. First, charge your iPhone and make sure it has enough battery. Second, back up your iPhone to iCloud or iTunes. If you choose iCloud, go to Settings to tap on your Apple ID. Choose iCloud and iCloud Backup. Tap on Backup now. If you choose iTunes, connect your iPhone via USB cable to your PC or Mac. Run iTunes on Windows or Finder on Mac. Go to Device Info and click Backup Now. After backing up your iPhone, let's show you how to downgrade iOS 18 beta to iOS 17. The first tip is to use iTunes. Go to the IPSW website. Find your device model and choose to download firmware. Next, turn off Find My on your iPhone before running iTunes. After doing that, launch iTunes on your computer. Then, press the Shift button and click the Restore option on Windows, or press the Option button and click Restore on Mac. A dialog will pop up, choose the firmware file and it will restore your iPhone automatically. But sometimes, there are some errors in iTunes, that will pop up a notification showing iTunes cannot restore your iPhone. What to do? Please check the next method. In the second tip, we will recommend an efficient tool, AnyFix, to you. AnyFix is a professional iOS system repair tool that can not only help you upgrade or downgrade iOS in one click, but also fix more than 150 iOS system issues in 3 modes. Now, let's show you how to downgrade iOS 18 to iOS 17 with AnyFix. Run AnyFix and connect your iOS 18 iPhone to PC or Mac via a USB cable. Choose the Upgrade or Downgrade iOS option and click Downgrade. Here is the iOS 17 firmware. Click to download. After downloading, click Downgrade. Please note that your data will be erased after downgrading. Finally, set up your iPhone, and done. That's all. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment if you have any questions.